88 years ago today, occurred the Night of the Long Knives, was a purge that took place in Nazi Germany. Chancellor Adolf Hitler, urged on by Hermann Göring and Heinrich Himmler, ordered a series of political extrajudicial executions intended to consolidate his power